Hello, everybody. I'm here to open another package that I received. This one is from Midnight Maize. Somebody that I talk to a lot over here. She's really sweet. She sent this package to me. Thank you very much. I'm going to open it up and see what we have here. Sour green apple. Strawberry. So I have here the sour green apple will be my first opening, I guess. I'll try this one out. I never had flavored sparks before, so this is a new adventure for me. This is from Midnight Maize. Let's see. That is very interesting. It's, look at this. This is a green, a sour green apple chunk. Mm. very different, Maisie. I like it though. I like the sourness. I like it's not too sweet. I like that. I like it still tastes like starch. Okay, sour green apple, midnight maize. I give it a 4 out of 5. Mainly because I'm just, I don't know. Okay, so, next is strawberry. I really like this one. Okay. Speak to Japan. Alright. I'm gonna have to make a cereal with this. A flavored cereal. Green apple and the strawberry. I wonder if this is Baker's Point as well. Is that Kool-Aid? I haven't tasted Kool-Aid in years. But it works. Right. Then we have this Baker's Corner big ass chunk. Wow. Okay, so see if I can get it out the bag without breaking it. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Yeah. I'm not gonna take a bite out of it just yet. There's a piece right here that I'll try. So, big corner chunk. I'm gonna toss that big one in the freezer. I don't ever freeze nothing. I think I'll freeze that. I'll probably save that until I make live on the 10th. And punch on that sucker then. And then, thank you very much, man. Amazing. I am really tired and sleepy. So, I'm gonna go take care of that. God bless. You know you want some.